I don't frankly have time for total political correctness. And this country doesn't have time either.